Now Redknapp. Berger. Fowler with the goal in front of him now. Robbie Fowler! What a strike and what a goal! His 149th for Liverpool and his 10th in only 12 matches against Arsenal. Good stop by Alex Manninger. This is Redknapp. And now Berger. Oh! Clipped the outside of the post. Four in the wall. It's Redknapp! Really was travelling. Manninger punched it directly into touch, such was the force of the kick. It was fortunate that it was fairly close to him. Here's Redknapp again. Berger to Fowler! So unfortunate. Once, but this is a thick end of 30 yards out. Berger's hit the post already. It's Patrick Berger's turn. It's deflected! 2-0! All of Anfield acclaims the goal that should settle this contest. Henri. Ljungberg outside. Bergkamp through the middle. It's a lovely pass to Freddie Ljungberg. That looks like a penalty. Song's tackle brought down Ljungberg. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Song lunged for the ball and made contact with it. And Davor Šuker has the chance to score his first goal for Arsenal. Confirmation that this is Liverpool's day.